Hello everyone, today is Sunday, that's the day, and I've got to be perfectly honest with you, I can't remember vlogging yesterday. Yesterday, I can't even remember yesterday at all, to be perfectly fair, so I guess it's because I mainly did work, but I don't know. Anyway, today I've had a pajama day. I haven't been out of my pajamas since I woke up, because I couldn't be bothered, basically. I haven't been anywhere. I couldn't be bothered to get dressed. I tried to get the last of my maths done, but I don't understand it, so I emailed my maths teacher and asked her if she'll go through with us tomorrow so that I can understand it, basically. But she's not got back to me, because even though when we enrolled and we got our student numbers and our college email logins, that we were told the teachers would always have their email on, so that if you needed to get in contact with the teacher, then whenever you did, you could, basically. However, there has been many times where I contacted my media teachers for something. I think I've even emailed my form tutor Colin for something. And I emailed Catherine, my maths teacher, and I have not heard back from them over the holidays, so over previous holidays as well. So they lied. These teachers plainly don't have their email open all the time, so I mean, I can't expect them to constantly be by a computer, but that's besides the point. My pencil case looks to be ripping a little bit. Then again, it's got a hole punch in it, which is making it stick up like that, so I should probably take that out. Something I was doing earlier. Yep, you can tell what's loading up right now. But it's not just Sonic Generations. It is the Unleash project. I was trying to figure out if I could get this to work on my laptop, because basically, when I got my laptop, I got it for Christmas a few years ago, and Dad had already installed Sonic Generations on from a torrent, I believe. So I didn't know if it'd be able to work with mods, but if you look at that, I'm playing as Silver the Hedgehog, so that's actually the first time I've loaded up the Silver mod, so I don't... Oh, please tell me he says it's no use. Does he ever say it's no use? Take this and take that. That's lovely, Silver. This is difficult to play with one hand. Plus, I really hate playing with the keyboard. Let's just go on Windmill Isle and have a quick look. See what it's like. Oh, nice, he's got his own textures as well. I'm just literally holding boost and nothing else right now, so jump. Hello, bird. That's new. Okay, I'm gonna just quit that right here, because otherwise you'd have the sound of my fan going on in the background. Can I quit, please? Exit game. Yes. And then quit game. Yes. There you go. Okay, so Courtney, Sean's friend, is actually sent some pictures. She's going to be making me a new chibi. I don't know where I'm going to be using that, but Sean finally managed to get in contact with her, and she's going to make me a new chibi because I got a new haircut, so I don't know where I'll use it. I think I just said that. I don't know where I'll use it, but I'll have it all the same and nonetheless. That was two words mixed together. So, yeah. That's good. Something else I did earlier was, if I've still got it in my recycle bin, I think I do. Here we go. I have a folder called Show Tings. I basically took a bunch of my old videos, a bunch of old stuffed Mario Brothers when I used to make that series, put them all into Sony Vegas, used regions to take about, I think it was, yeah, there's 52. I took 52 regions going throughout the thing, like going throughout the project, going 1 through 52, of 2.5 minutes each. And I rendered them out, so these are all 2.5 minute each clips. Simply so that, if you couldn't guess by the folder title, I can use them to approve shows. So, I've uploaded all of those, so I've now got 52 plus about another 20 show approving things up, so I've got about 70 odd videos up to approve shows. I have 69 shows at the moment. So I'll let your minds loose on that, but Honestly, that is pretty much all that's gone on today. I downloaded the 60fps 1080p trailer for the Unleashed project because it was available for download, and I just thought I'll download it because I do plan on LPing the Unleashed project. So there's the trailer, and in 60fps it looks awesome. I only render the vlogs in 30fps because that's what they record in, but this looks awesome in 60fps. I don't know if you'll be able to tell on the camera, but it honestly looks real, if that makes sense. It looks real, basically, compared to other things. So yeah. And Billy, before you say anything about me not having a 1080p screen, this screen is not 1080p. That one is. Suck it, Billy. I appreciate I don't actually have that in 1080p resolution at the moment. It's in the same one as my laptop, but that is a 1080p screen, so. Back to college tomorrow, which is wonderful. It really isn't. Oh! It's Sunday today. Yesterday, if any of you guys watched the original Let's Play on my main channel of Super Smash Bros. Brawl, you'll know that after 10 episodes, well, for the first 10 episodes, I have a friend with me called Ben. And he quit after 10 episodes. It was actually his birthday yesterday, so yeah, if you wanted to know that. Emily is at, yeah, last night Emily slept at a friend's house, and today they went to see One Direction in concert. I don't know why you'd be interested in that, but they went there and watched that. Also, why do posters do that? Why do they fall down? That's scary as hell. Okay. But yeah, why do posters fall down like that? Because that was plainly stuck up at the very top of there when I stuck it up there, so I'm gonna get my chair and try and stick that back up. There's a bunch of stuff on top of it. That wasn't even pointing at my face. Anyway, I'm gonna end this here, so as always, thank you guys for watching, and I'm falling over. I'm gonna probably edit a few vlogs now because I know I'm a few days behind. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. One last thing, because the volume key on my iPod is dodgy, hey, I was just trying to take the daily photo for today. It's not going to do it now, is it? It kept automatically taking pictures. Look, it just did it then. I didn't press the volume key, but it automatically took the picture. Because the volume key basically acts as you pressing the camera key, as pressing like the camera snapshot thing, and the volume key there, it's doing when I'm moving it around. Automatically takes pictures, so look at that, doing it itself. I'm not even pressing it. That's how messed up my iPod is.